Here we go. So, it's like a, yeah, it's like a Sprite commercial. We should get sponsored, or we should get sponsored by Lowe's. Little nuggets. Anywho, so, thank you guys once again for coming out. I made sure to tell the kids to please make sure your parents come out, because a lot of times it's kind of hard for us as parents to get off work. But I'm so appreciative of all the parents here tonight, because you guys continuously pick them up. You guys continuously pay the fees that I'm asking for. You guys just support these kids, and you're going to hear some awesomeness. So I just, before we start this, I just want to give a round of applause for you, the parents, for supporting our band. Thank you. Now, our ninth graders, they've done an amazing job the last 6 weeks. These kids, they put on, the 10th through 12th grade band, they put on an amazing fall concert. And I'm so excited to present this winter concert here for you today. The first piece that they're gonna perform is a march, once again. That is why band was created. And this march is a Spanish march. It is called Spanilla. It is supposed to sound like bullfighting. So without further ado, the North Pitt High School Symphonic Band. Super fast. And I said, I think this band this year can handle it. And they just did an amazing job. Please give them a round of applause. To have the ability for your tongue to go that fast is very, very difficult, and they did a really good job. Now, our next piece is more of a slower piece. Woo, for my benefit, please. This piece, I think this audience is really, really going to enjoy. This piece is called The Great American Frontier. And I just want to give a shout out, actually, to the gentleman all the way in the back who's taking this video. This is my grandfather all the way in the back. Give him a hand. Actually, since I was a very, very little kid, growing up with him and him raising me, I knew that he loved Westerns. Love Westerns. So I know personally he is going to enjoy this, and I hope that you guys as well enjoy this. This is called The Great American Frontier. thank you. So, the next piece that we have, next piece is called On a Catalonian Carol. So for my program, I like to do a march, because that's why the was created. I like to do an exciting piece, like that for our second piece, and then we slow it down. You okay? Okay. Now these last two pieces, we're gonna start to put people more in the Christmas spirit. These last two pieces are very, very, very difficult. So at the conclusion of these two pieces, please, give them a loud applause, because these things are very, very difficult. Once again, On a Catalonian Carol, the translation is For the Mother of the Child. Now, once again, that piece is super duper hard. And the reason why is because you're not just going in one time the whole time. We're going 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1. Okay, so there's a whole lot of speed ups, a whole lot of slowdowns in that piece. And they did a really good job on that. Okay, now, this is our final piece of the evening. And this piece is actually featuring our percussion section in the band. Now, our band is made up of about 80 wands, but our percussion section is the biggest percussion section in Pitt County Schools with about 25 to 30 members. So please give our percussion. Now, at the end of this piece, please, please, please give these students a standing ovation, because this is their last piece, and it's very difficult. You'll see, you'll hear it. It is called Brazilian Bell Carol. You're gonna hear a whole lot of different things. You're gonna hear the I Go Go Bell. You're gonna hear some shaker. You're gonna hear some samba whistles. And the thing about Brazil is that they love to have street parties. So you're gonna hear a Brazilian street party at North Pitt High School. This is Brazilian Bell Carol. Thank you.